outside my house. Is that a sow? It's just brave too. Scary. It's a big mouth. Wow, look how big he is. It's right in front of me. Come on, buddy. Don't come in my way. I guess he's just eating. I guess he's just eating. Yeah, he's just eating, that's all. He's right there. 10 feet away. Look at his head. I guess he's just eating. Feet away. Dogs are going crazy. Let's have a look if we can get them up here. There he is. Where'd he go? He's just there eating. Look how low he is. He's eating those white berries. Kinda hard to sleep at night. Oh, he's just eating like crazy. This is in Fort Nelson. I would say that is a boar male. He's gone. Oh no, he's still there. Dogs are going crazy. Oh, nothing's moving. He must have left. He was over at my house not long ago. Oh yeah, there's still stuff moving around there. Leaves are moving, there's something there. There's something. Must be a good berry patch. They eat those white berries. Temperature is plus 38 for Nelson. It's a bird. Sometimes they just lay down and sleep. But he's right in there somewhere. See all those white berries? That's what they go after. Oh no, there he is, back up a little bit. This bush is moving over there. Plus 38, it's August 17th. Oh yeah, there's some bushes moving right there. I guess he's eating. Nothing wrong with eating. Lots of good raspberries there. Lots of bear trails. Lots of the grass has been pushed down. That's why these dogs have been going crazy every night for the last week or two. My name is Dwayne, we're in Fort Nelson. There's another place in here. Trails all over. I don't know if I want to go up here. The lady with the money. Actually wants my... Haven't had bear steak in a while. He's in here somewhere. We're gonna stop and have a good look. Hopefully he doesn't get us. He is right where these bushes are moving. Right where these white berries are. Right there. I can see that. Let's have a look out this window here. Bushes are moving. He's eating right there. Close up. Hey bear, what are you doing? Are you hungry? He doesn't come after me. Right there. Yeah, he's right in the bushes there. That's where the bushes moving. Well, good luck there, bear. Couple ravens. Not sure what's going on here. Not sure what's going on up here. Probably a bear. Bear's been hanging around here a lot. Bear's been in this bush here. Bear has been in this bush. Keeps you on your toes when you're batting. Critters are walking around right beside you. But there's lots of berries, red berries, raspberries, white bear berries. Let's have a look down here. Here, you know. Let's have a look on this side of the tree line. See if we can find any. Just a camera. He wasn't here. We're on Alaska Highway, kilometer 450. The dogs are going crazy. That bear is right in there, right below that bird. Oh yeah. So the bear's eating and the raven's right on top of him. So we're like a Google Maps. A little update from Fort Nelson here, 298 Frontage Road. Okay, we're back at, don't see anything moving in here. Maybe they go to sleep and lay down and, oh, there's something moving right here. Don't want to get too close to them, but I want to have a look right down there. Right down there. There it is. There's his ear. You can see his ear. And the raven's right above him. Look at that. Look at that raven right above him in a tree. So does that mean when there's a bear and he's walking around, there he is right there. You can see him. It's only 10, 12 feet off the road. It's about 18 feet from me. And that raven's watching him right above him. Well, have a good feast there, Bear. Right in there, dead center of the screen, he's moving willows. The time is 16 p.m. August 17th. Have a good day. Ciao.